that fucking it? No wonder these fucks want to live out here. They don't get any of the fucking dead. Hey, Mon.
That you, Lanny?
Yeah.
How you doing?
I'm doing good. Hey, you need a can opener?
Yeah, I'll take a can opener. It's good to keep one on you.
Hey, you been up and about at all since I saw you last night, or you just been hunkered down?
I've been hunkered down. Is Vito all around here?
I ain't seen him.
Interesting. Wonder where the fuck he's at.
As I say, last time I saw him, he went to sleep next to the fucking fire.
Fucking ghost town, you.
Hey, you're telling me. What, you think we got like fucking bad timing or something, or do you think they just don't want to see us?
Probably just bad timing.
Yeah, I was just gonna say, you know, if they don't want to see us, you know, a bit disrespectful, they ain't even fucking talk to us, you know?
Yeah, forget about it. What do you think our next move should be?
Well, I mean, I think you kind of made it clear last night. You're sick of walking around place to place, and to be fair, I am too. We can get somewhere we can fucking head back to on a night time, or have someone to fucking build up and strive for. Somewhere, maybe in a...
It'd be nice to get a vehicle around here.
Yeah, it'll be another thing we can look for. If we find where we can fucking stay, you know.
If we can't find one, you know, just always just take one, you know.
Yeah, you're right there.
Comes down to it.
That wouldn't be the fucking first time.
Yeah, they call you Ronnie Wagons for a reason.
What a fucking wagon I took, though. You should know by now.
It's not a wagon you took, you know?
Yeah, no. You should know by now. It was a fucking Nissan Micra.
Oh shit, I didn't know I had this. Well, I forgot about it.
Yeah, no. If he finds a way to stay too, it means your fucking uncle's more likely to find us. I mean, sure, we can go out looking for him still, but this gives him somewhere to come find us.
Yeah, that tower, I think that's gonna be the move. Absolutely. I should probably take down, you know, I built up a wall, you know, over by Cinestock, not too far from here. Probably take that down. You know, just so we don't get on the bad side of God, anything like that.
Yeah, no, you don't want to piss off God.
Yeah, you know, I can make you a belt, you know, if it comes down to it.
Well, I got one of the fucking rope belts, but
Oh, you got a rope belt, okay.
Yeah. Just the minute I've been fucking shoved in my boots.
Holy shit, I'm gonna wag me right here, are you? Gotta take control of the family?
No. You know what you're gonna say.
Kinda losing it here.
Hey, you're losing it?
Kind of losing it here.
What the fuck are you on about?
Can't find him anywhere. Talk about it later. What are you doing?
What are you talking to?
Play around.
Fuck the hell.
I gotta play around like that.
Look what these guys gave me. I woke up early at the fire pit. Bada beam. Bada beam.
Holy Ooh. Fuck.
Yeah, that's good.
I mean, it's
badly damaged, oh, but yeah. I got a gun cleaning kit. I can fix one up.
I mean, I was gonna say, they've seen better fucking days.
Yeah. I got a gun cleaning kit with two uses, so I can fix one.
I'm gonna take a look at this one. Piece of shit, it's in terrible shape.
Want one?
Yeah, I want one. It's better than what I got.
You want that one?
It doesn't matter. I prefer the other one, though. But, you know, either one's fine. I got a little bit of ammunition for it.
Pick which one you want, and then you can fix it up right there. See it?
Yeah. Anybody want some fucking vodka? This is the 50 cent brand. This is fucking vodka.
What, the 50 cent brand? I didn't know you fucking had one.
Yeah, effing vodka.
Oh. Yeah, it's some strong shit. Fuck me.
I guess Vito wants to have a clear mind. Yeah, but you can hear me, right?
Yeah, can hear
you. Alright, well, like I was saying, Ronny, I think I'm starting to lose it a little bit. No, Benito, we've been looking everywhere for the guy. Starting to lose hope. You know, we got nothing out here. We're living like some fucking bums out here. We got nothing. We're fucking, you know, back in New York, we're like kings. Here we're like fucking peasants.
Oh, wait, no one said it was gonna be
easy. You know, that fucking guy, that guy Jaeger the other day, you know, he's called us jokers, you know. That would have never flew back home. Why should it be any different right here?
Yeah, no.
We need to do something about this shit. We can't let people talk to us like that.
Yeah, no.
Who the fuck do they think they are?
Fucking chooches, that's why.
I don't know. They are fucking chooches. Fucking finooks. I ain't seen no mullies alive around here, so I can't speak on that.
Yeah, surprisingly me neither.
Need a fucking drink.
No, Leo, no one said this was gonna be easy. I mean, look what it was like. And I know we weren't looking for your uncle there, but look what it was like in fucking Livonia.
Hey.
Yeah, he said this is a store right here. He gave me a little gift for him stopping by. It's a little book.
I saw they got like a lot of fucking books in there.
Hop what the fuck is this fucking cowboy shit?
And after a few minutes of fucking around, we finally decided to set off on our trail. Find ourselves no home to live in. But first, we had a little pit stop along the way.
Later, puss.
And a little bit of business we had to finish up first.
Yeah, puss, I know you're sleeping right now, but you're a schmuck, I hope you know that. Fucking baby. Sleeping like a baby.
Yeah, wake up, you fucking chooch.
Is this way east? Going east right now?
Yeah.
What am I, a navigator here? the fuck? I put my hands down.
Fucking hell.
And then I shot my gun. and this guy's coming up right from where I'd shot.
But that was a bit...
I like his escalator. It's black. I don't think I've ever seen a black escalator. It looks nice.
Oh, I know. I fucking love the thing. This ain't going from my hands anytime soon.
That's a beauty. Yeah, I don't blame you. Yeah, let's get this bitch down.
I'll be back in a jiffy.
You're getting old, Ronny, so let me do this.
But you, I'll do this. I'll remove the fucking wire. You can remove the fucking planks.
Yeah. Yeah, we got a deal. Yeah, hopefully you don't take like a super long time or anything.
Yeah, hopefully not.
Gotta make room for this wagon.
Yeah, I'm gonna unbox my nails and see if I can fucking stack these nails on top of it.
Well, while we wait on him, oh, you got that shovel? Go ahead and bring this down.
Oh, yeah, I'll do that.
No. You're getting too old, right? We don't need to be building. But the deconstruction and whatnot, you don't need to be doing.
I'm getting old, but not that fucking old.
I'm getting old. Get out my shoe.
Try not to talk.
It's not Takamichi Nuku, this is Derek Rose Adidas. These are my crazy legs. I paid $100 for these.
Hey, you enjoy your
smoke. Okay, I'm gonna have this smoke. Yeah, we'll make it quick.
Take as long as you need. At that little pit stop, we finally headed back out on the road. And what a long, perilous fucking road we had ahead. It's just back then. We didn't know that.
You okay?
You got some fucking pie jack on him. Whatever the fuck it is.
That Russian shit.
It tastes like shit, though. Hell, you good?
Hell no, things better knock me out.
Yeah, get inside one of the buildings and fucking patch yourself up.
Oh, Jesus, forgot about that.
Fucking state.
Thought you guys ran further ahead, so I kept trying to run in town faster to catch up. Patch up these pants real quick and I can be up here.
Jeez.
swing away. Let me get this lamp out.
Come on, you fucks. Say, last time you did that, you got fucking beaten up the shit.
Gotta disinfect this range. I need to get a hold of that doctor lady and fucking have her hook us up with some fucking bandages or something. I'm gonna go check by these apartments real quick over here. Sometimes you get lucky and get a...
Try to trap them. Jesus. Might have a problem here. Oh, jeez.
Are you good?
Yeah. I smacked about 5 or 6 times.
Yeah, this is gonna be a fucking tricky one.
Yeah.
Yeah, man.
Back, bitch.
Yeah, you sure you don't want someone to fucking patch up your shit? You're looking a bit, scraggly there.
Yeah, I'll just wait till we get where we need to go. Oh, shit.
Oh.
Is that in front of us?
Yeah, that was in front.
What the hell? You gotta be fucking kidding me.
You changed your mind about going out there real quick. What the hell are you swinging at?
Come on, motherfucker. Shit.
Jesus Christ.
Oh, man.
Fucking ass beat that.
be really good at this.
Shit!
Well,
you got any
7.62 by 39? Oh. Not me, man.
Fucking hell.
Yeah, I know, right? Fuck. It's gonna be a pain in the ass going around here.
Yeah, we're gonna have to do it. I wouldn't get any closer. If anything, Leo, I'd back up a little.
Where
just
should
in
we
case.
Go? To the right? We gotta get through here, though. Somehow.
I know that, but I don't want to get any more closer. We could just do a ring around it.
Yeah, somebody lead the way then. I don't know which way to go around this shit. I'm thinking to the right. So like if we went left, left, yeah, let's just go.
Yeah.
Go around the left side.
I think we got a bit more of a fucking clear view.
This is
north.
Yeah, that too. Shit, we're almost there. Not too far. I'd say this is the halfway mark right here.
Yeah, it's gonna be the worst bit to get through, though.
Oh yeah, it's definitely gonna be the toughest town to go through.
Let's fucking do it.
I'm not gonna be talking for a minute.
Jesus, we gotta adjust the time.
Fucking hell, man.
Last time we were literally walking away from it. Hey, fucking got us over this.
Something told me we should just get moving. Had to go in the house.
Stop for a minute.
Keep going. There's a police station to the right. I think that's what that is.
Yeah, it is.
Oh, fuck.
Oh, Jesus, you're pinning me. Not you. Come on. Jesus. You're closing.
Oh, shit. Hey, there's a radio.
Hey, wait. Ooh.
Where the fuck is Vito?
I don't know.
Jesus. Vito. Where's everybody at? What the fuck?
Hey, wait a minute.
I'm right here. Where the fuck did he go?
Further down the fucking road.
Oh shit.
Anyone want a fucking fang?
Me a mole. Oh, thanks.
We want what?
Do you want that big fang, fucking bone knife?
Oh, no.
Hey, look what I found at the,
Did you just
tents back there.
Sound like you dropped a gun.
There it is.
Oh, shit.
Look what I found at the tents back there.
Oh shit. Yeah, we might need that in the future.
Ooh. Fucking hell. Oh, do you need some fucking ammo for that shotgun?
Why, do you have some?
Yeah, there was some around here. There you go.
Oh, Maron.
Oh, he's pissed.
And everything
off.
Lost in this fucking day.
They're short lived. Oh, you fuck.
You all right over there?
Yeah. I couldn't get this out of my fucking hands. I'm gonna eat it. There you got another one back there.
That's what happened in that house back there. What happened in that house back there where they fucking beat my ass?
Holy
Jesus.
Fuck.
Is this fucking 50 Cent the zombie?
He took fucking buckshot to the fucking head. Oh, my fucking vest.
Leo go.
think he kept going. He's fucking determined to get to this town. Look at him.
Jesus. Down there. Is that him up there?
Yeah.
It is him. Motherfucker.
After a long, perilous night on the road, we finally made it to Novo, reaching the final stretch of our journey to our home. However, we had one last hurdle to face, the city of Novo itself.
Okay, we need to head to my left if we want to get to this tower, you know, you can't miss it.
Alright.
Sure we'd avoid a lot of the infected if we pass through here. Well, maybe not all of them.
Yeah, I was about to say, I think you spoke about too soon there.
I hear an animal. Holy shit.
Yeah.
One in that door, one in that door. Open that shit.
Get in there, get in there. Go, 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 go.
You wired me awake and hit me with a hand of broken nail.
Shit.
You tied my lead and pulled my chain to watch my blood begin to boil.
Shit, I keep fucking my aim.
But I'm gonna break my, gonna break my rusty cage and run. I'm gonna break my,
right, Vito.
Gonna break my rusty cage.
I can't even fucking use it.
And run.
Melee right now.
Too cold to start a fire, I'm burning diesel, burning dinosaur bones. I'll take the river down the still water and ride a pack of dogs. I'm gonna break.
Like Forrest Gump.
I'm gonna break my, gonna break my rusty cage and run.
What's that? It's on the fucking roof. Break. You get up there,
I'm
bitch.
I'm gonna break my rusty cage.
Chicken? And chicken? Run. Where did those shots come from, sir?
When the forest burns along the road, like God's eyes in my headlights. When the dogs are looking for their bones, and it's raining ice picks on your steel shore. I'm gonna break my, I'm gonna break my rusty cage and run. I'm gonna break, I'm gonna break
inside
my,
the building, hurry. Hurry, hurry, hurry.
Jesus Christ.
I'm
leaving the door open.
Go,
go, go, go, go, go, go. I'm the upstairs, open the door, close behind you.
Gonna break my rusty cage and run. I'm gonna break.
Oh.
I'm gonna break my, I'm gonna break my rusty cage.
Thank you. Thank you.